Namaste all of you. Today I'm going to show how to take care of your back if you have any back pain, very bad back, sciatica pain, how to use this cushion as a prop and also for the neck. You have to sit on the edge of it and lie down on your back, and these two cushions is supported for the neck. Yeah. Let's start. I'm sitting on the edge and lying on my back. As I lie down on my back, I'm just going to utilize this for my neck cap so that I can touch my head down on the floor. Only this is supported for the neck cap. My legs are straight and I should feel the pinching pain in my back. So adjust the cushion and feel the nice arch in the back, which is supported by cushion. You might feel pain in the back while doing this, but it's not going to harm you. You can even hum as you inhale and exhale to distract your attention from the pain. Practice this for 5 to 10 minutes. After that, you can release the cushion, remove it, and practice Pavan Muktasana to relax your back. Gently massage your back for 1 to 2 minutes. You can relax, then release the legs and relax.